In the past, a rat was placed inside a small cage positioned against the victim's abdomen. The cage was heated from the outside, causing the rat to become agitated. So, how could it escape? By clawing its way into the only available soft surface, human skin. Quite quickly, the rat would gnaw its way into the victim's bowels, eliciting unbearable agony in the process.